हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, मी प्रमोद कुमार मिश्रा फ्रॉम सिद्धार्थ शिशु सदन। अगेन आई हैव कम हेयर टू टीच अबाउट द इंडिसेस जस्ट यू हैव स्टडीड इन द प्रीवियस एपिसोड्स। आज हमी हिजो भएको क्वेश्चन्स जति भयो त्यसको अभ्यास तपाईहरु गर्नु होला। त्यो भन्दा अगाडिको केही अपग्रेडेड क्वेशन्सहरुमाथि आज हामी डिस्कस गर्दै छौं। हेलो, पहिलो क्वेशन यहाँ चाहिरहेको छ, x रुट अंडर x प्लस y रुट अंडर a x स्क्वायर बाइ a टू द पावर y स्क्वायर इनटू order of y plus z root under a to the power y square by a to the power z square into order of z plus x root under a to the power z square by a to the power x square. How can we solve it? Look here. First of all, x plus y root under both the bases are in division form, so we have to subtract the power. A to the power x square minus y square into y plus z root a to the power y square by a to the power a to the power y square minus z square into z plus x root under a to the power z square minus x square. Look here. Now we have to remove the root from here. In that condition, this order of root goes to the denominator of the power of the base. Therefore, a to the power x square minus y square by x plus y into a to the power y square minus z square by y plus z into a to the power z square minus x square by z plus x is equal to a to the power x plus y. This is a basic algebraic term, x square minus y square. It means a square minus b square. So it will be a plus b, a minus b means x plus y, x minus y by x plus y into a to the power y plus z into y minus z by y plus z into a to the power z plus x into z minus x by z plus x, and this z plus x cancel, y plus z cancel, x plus y cancel. Now a to the power x minus y into a to the power y minus z into a to the power z minus x. Now all the bases are same, so power should be added in multiplication. So a to the power x minus y plus y minus z plus z minus x. Now cut minus z plus z plus x minus y plus y, and a to the power 0, that is equal to 1. This is your answer. Now we have written next question over here. This is upgraded question. 1 by 1 plus x to the power a minus b and x to the power c minus b. Look here, a minus b and c minus b, this type of b is in last, a minus b and c minus b, this type of questions are very easy. So look here, 1 by 1 plus x to the power a by x to the power b, because power is in subtraction form, so we have to convert into division form, plus x to the power c by x to the power b plus 1 by 1 plus x to the power b by x to the power c plus x to the power a by x to the power c plus 1 by 1 plus x to the power c by x to the power a plus x to the power b by x to the power a. Again look here, 1 by, here is x to the power b LCM, here is 1, here is 1, here is 1, so it will be x to the power b plus x to the power a plus x to the power c plus 1 by x to the power c LCM, x to the power c plus x to the power b plus x to the power a plus 1 by x to the power a, x to the power a plus x to the power c plus x to the power b is equal to, this goes to the numerator of the, this is 1 into, we have to bring it into multiplication form because this is in division form, so we have to in the fraction part 1 by 4 by 3, this is multiple fraction, in that condition we have to bring it 1 into 3 by 4 like this. So 1 into x to the power b by x to the power b plus x to the power c plus x to the power a. We have to arrange this in the order, plus 1 into x to the power c by x to the power b plus x to the power c plus x to the power a plus 1 into x to the power a by x to the power b plus x to the power c plus x to the power a. Look here, this is LCM, x to the power b plus x to the power c plus x to the power a. In all the fractions there is the denominator same, so this is like fraction. Then LCM is x to the power b plus x to the power c plus x to the power a. Now there is x to the power b plus x to the power c plus x to the power a. Cancel, is equal to 1. This is. Next question we are going to discuss. There is a question that if a minus 3 is equal to 3 to the power 2 by 3 plus 3 to the power 1 by 3, find the value of a cube minus 9a square plus 18a. This is the question. It means, first of all, in such type of questions, when you start to do, first of all, take the given conditions. Whatever the given condition, look here, take the given condition, a minus 3 is equal to 3 to the power 2 by 3 plus 3 to the power 1 by 3. Over yaha here to korne pura kesa bhane baboru, to find mahane yaha, yesko yo expression ko highest power tak yo 3, it means yo expression ko degree 3 ho, degree 3 ho banda kiri, yaha a cha, ra yaha a cube cha, yesko matlab ho, यो टर्म लाई हामीलाई दुबै तर्फ क्यूबिंग अन बोथ साइड दुबै तर्फ पावर 3 ले पावर 3 राख्नु पर्ने हुन्छ, सो लेखौ यहाँ क्यूबिंग अन बोथ साइड्स सो तो a minus 3 होल क्यूब इज इक्वल टू 3 टू द पावर 2 by 3 plus 3 टू द पावर 1 by 3 होल क्यूब, और this is a minus b whole cube. This is a minus b whole cube means a cube minus b cube, 3 cube minus 3ab, 3ab into a minus b, a minus b, a cube minus b cube minus 3ab into a minus b is equal to 3 to the power a plus b को होल क्यूब, it means a 3 to the power 2 by 3 whole cube a cube plus 3 to the power 1 by 3 whole cube a cube plus b cube plus 3ab. 3 a means 3 to the power 2 by 3 into 3 to the power 1 by 3 into a plus b. 3 to the power 2 by 3 plus 3 to the power 1 by 3. Look here. Now this is a cube. This is a cube minus 27. And this is 9a minus 9a into a minus 3 is equal to 3 to the power 2 by 3 into 3. Here 3 to the power 2 by 3 into 3, this is cancelled. Now 3 to the power 2 means 9, and this is 3 to the power, power 3 and 3 cancel, 3 to the power 1 is remaining, so our 3 here, next plus 3 into 3 to the power 2 by 3 into 3 to the power 1 by 3, how much is there? 3 to the power 2 by 3 into 3 to the power 1 by 3 is equal to 3 to the power 2 by 3 plus 1 by 3 is equal to 3 to the power 3 LCM, 2 plus 1 is equal to 3 to the power 3 by 3, that is equal to 3 to the power 1 means 3. It means this, both these makes only 3 over here, and 3 to the power 2 by 3 plus 3 to the power 1 by 3 is equal to a minus 3. So we have to write here a minus 3 instead of 3 to the power 2 by 3 plus 3 to the power 1 by 3. Now solve it. A cube minus 27 minus 9 a square plus 27 a is equal to 12 plus 9 a minus 27. Here 27 cancel, or a cube minus 9a square plus 27a, and this 9a bring to left side, minus 9a is equal to 12. Therefore a cube minus 9a square plus 18a is equal to 12. That's your answer. Okay, we are going to solve the next questions. Next, we are going to solve the next questions over here. The question is x square plus 2 is equal to 3 to the power 2 by 3 plus 3 to the power minus 2 by 3. So that 3x cube plus 9x is equal to 8. This is the question. The question is similar to the previous question, but there is difference between them. What is the difference? Look here. Solution: x square plus 2 is equal to 3 to the power 2 by 3 plus 3 to the power minus 2 by 3. जवाब हामी यसलाई, यसको डिग्री कति छ यहाँ 3, यो एक्सप्रेशन को डिग्री 3 छ. अब हामीले यो भन्दा पहिलेको क्वेशनमा भने थियो यदि यसलाई क्यूबिंग गर्दा खेरि हुन्छ यो क्वेश्चन लाई जस्ता को त्यस्तै क्यूबिंग गर्दा खेरि यसको डिग्री 6 भइहाल्छ किनकि यहाँ पावर स्क्वायर हो त्यसैले यो डिग्री 6 भएको हुँदा खेरि पहिले हामीलाई यसलाई x मा कन्भर्ट गर्नुपर्छ दिस इज x स्क्वायर सो फर्स्ट अफ ऑल वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट इन द टर्म अफ x ओभर हियर सो लेट अस डू और x स्क्वायर यो दुई लाई साइड चेन्ज गर्दिने इज इक्वल टु 3 टु द पावर 2/3 माइनस 2 प्लस 3 टु द पावर माइनस 2/3 लुक हियर और x स्क्वायर प्लस 3 टु द पावर 1/3 को होल स्क्वायर सॉरी x स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टु 3 टु द पावर 1/3 को होल स्क्वायर हामी लेख्न सक्छौ ऑब्वियसली लेख्न सक्छौ बिकज 3 टु द पावर 1/3 2/3 means 3 to the power 1/3 into 2 can be right. Power माथि power भएको कारणले यहाँ 3 to the power 1/3 को होल स्क्वायर हामी लेख्न सक्छौ. अब प्लस यहाँ हेर्ने 3 to the power minus 1/3 को होल स्क्वायर हामी यो यसलाई लेखे जस्तै यसलाई पनि लेख्न सक्छौ. यहाँ यो त 2 छदै छ. अब 2 हेर a स्क्वायर प्लस b स्क्वायर भयो बीचमा 2ab गुण पर्छ त 2 a मीन्स 3 टु द पावर 1/3 इन्टु b मीन्स 3 टु द पावर माइनस 1/3 ओभर हियर सो a स्क्वायर माइनस 2ab प्लस b स्क्वायर अब चेक गर्दा फेरि यसमा केही फरक पर्यो कि परेन त्यो हेर्नु पर्यो हेर्नुस 2 इन्टु 3 टु द पावर 1/3 इन्टु 3 टु द पावर माइनस 1/3 इट मीन्स 2 into 3 to the power 1/3 minus 1/3 it is 2 into 3 to the power 0 that is 2 into 1 is equal to 2 it means यसले केही यहाँ फरक पारेन यसको मतलब यो परफेक्ट स्क्वायर मा छ यो ऑलरेडी परफेक्ट स्क्वायर मा छदै छ त्यसैले हामीले यसलाई लेख्न सक्छौ x स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 3 टू द पावर 1/3 माइनस बिकज a स्क्वायर माइनस 2ab प्लस b स्क्वायर छ त a माइनस b को होल स्क्वायर 3 टू द पावर माइनस 1/3 को होल स्क्वायर पावर पावर कैंसिल देयरफॉर x इज इक्वल टू 3 टू द पावर 1/3 माइनस 3 टू द पावर माइनस 1/3 अब हामी यहाँबाट क्यूबिंग गर्दाखेरि यति आइहाल्छ हेर क्यूबिंग ऑन बोथ साइड्स क्यूबिंग ऑन बोथ साइड्स वी गेट x क्यूब इज इक्वल टू 3 टू द पावर 1/3 माइनस 3 टू द पावर माइनस 1/3 को होल क्यूब और x क्यूब इज इक्वल टू 3 टू द पावर 1/3 होल क्यूब माइनस 3 टू द पावर माइनस 1/3 होल क्यूब माइनस 3ab 3 a means 3 to the power 1/3 into b means 3 to the power minus 1/3 into a minus b 3 to the power 1/3 minus 3 to the power minus 1/3 or x cube is equal to 3 to the power 1/3 into 3 it means cancel 3 to the power 3 to the power 1 means 3 is only remaining over here so 3 minus 3 टु द पावर यो करता खेरि यो -1 हुन्छ पावरमा -3 यतिलाई सोल्व गर्दा खेरि 3 टु द पावर 1/3 * 3 टु द पावर -1/3 यसलाई सोल्व गर्दा खेरि 3 टु द पावर 1/3 -1/3 मीन्स कटेर 3 टु द पावर 0 = 1 भइहाल्छ त 1 * यतिको लागि हाम्रो कति भ्यालु छ x यहाँ छ x गरौँ हामी और x क्यूब इज इक्वल टू 3 माइनस यस यो पावर को नेगेटिभ हटाउनको लागि यो बेस न्यूमरेटर मा छ यसलाई डिनोमिनेटर मा कन्भर्ट गर्नु पर्छ भने 1/3 माइनस 3x दैट इज x क्यूब इज इक्वल टू 3 एलसीएम 3 3 जा 9 माइनस 1 और माइनस 3 3 जा 9x और प्रश्न ना गरौ 3x क्यूब इज इक्वल टू 8 माइनस 9x और 3x cube plus 9x is equal to 8 answer this is the solution next questions we are going to discuss. Students, we are going to discuss next question. The question is 1 by 1 plus x to the power a minus c plus x to the power a minus b plus 1 by 1 plus x to the power b minus c plus x to the power b minus a plus 1 by 1 plus x to the power c minus a plus x to the power c minus b. Look here. यो भन्दा पहिले को क्वेशन हामी यहाँ सॉल्व गरे थियो त्यसमा के थियो त a minus b and c minus b b थियो लास्ट मा हैन जस्तो a minus b a c minus b यस्तो थियो b थियो लास्ट मा that's why they are easy. Such type of questions are easy. But here is a minus c or a minus b. C or b. Your different stuff. जैसे ये पहले ये हमी यूज़ तो करो one by one plus power is in subtraction form, so we have to convert into division form. X to the power a by x to the power c plus x to the power a by x to the power b plus one by 1 plus x to the power b by x to the power c plus x to the power b by x to the power a plus 1 by 1 plus x to the power c by x to the power a plus x to the power c by x to the power b. Look here. 1 by, now we have to take the LCM over here, x to the power c into x to the power b. Look here. In place of, here is 1 over here, so x to the power c into x to the power b plus x to the power a into x to the power b plus x to the power a into x to the power c plus similarly, the LCM is x to the power c into x to the power a. Here is x to the power c into x to the power a plus x to the power b into x to the power a plus x to the power b into x to the power c plus 1 by here is LCM x to the power a into x to the power b. So x to the power a into x to the power b plus x to the power c into x to the power b plus x to the power c into x to the power a. Now we have to arrange it in the previous question. As the previous question, this term goes to the numerator over here. So x to the power b plus c. Why? Because the bases are in multiplication form, so the power should be added. So look here. This is x to the power b plus c plus this is x to the power a plus b plus this is x to the power a plus c plus this also goes to the exponential equation को विषय में चर्चा कर चुके। Exponential equation क्या हो? इसको solution का सरल गुणसा आदि कुराहरों के बारे में हमें discuss कर चुके। तो पहले लो आपना अपनो textbook बाटा यो यहाँ समा जहाँ समा हमें आज discuss करें यहाँ समा solve करने कोशिश करने वाला। धन्यवाद।